So what we're going to do is we're going to demonstrate Portable Intelligence, which is a recommendation platform built for sales organizations. It consists of two pieces. One is the Portable Intelligence iPad app, which sales reps use out in the field in front of customers, and the PI platform, which is built on Force.com. So the PI app on the iPad, basically what reps get out in the field is they get a customized sales process that's built in the back end. So this is really built by the company around the customer's typical buying process. And then what happens is the platform makes recommendations based upon where the customer's at in that buying process. So for example, a rep may be in a company, he has a particular opportunity with that company, and based upon where that buying process is at, the platform will make recommendations on the left-hand side of sales tools, milestones that the rep might engage in to advance the deal. So for example, in this case, the platform recommends, well, let's make a solutions presentation. In this case, it's linked to a video about our company and what our capabilities are to address the customer's requirements. We can also go directly into a product recommendation. So based upon criteria that's gathered on the iPad by the representative, in this case, the platform has made a recommendation out of the product catalog. Now, what'll happen on the back end is it'll record whether or not the representative makes this recommendation to the customer or he chooses his own. He can do, for example, a very simple search on product. Let's say I look for all the products that start with the letter A. And then what the platform will do is it'll record what he actually chooses to recommend to the customer. In addition to this, we also have basic customer records, Salesforce CRM, and we can also code the POS to create quotations, email quotations, convert quotations to invoices, and even if appropriate, collect payment. Okay, so now we're going to take a look at the Portable Intelligence platform that is built on Force.com. There's really two views to this. We're going to take a look at the sales rep view, but there's also a sales administrator view. And an administrator can be a sales executive like a vice president of sales or a director of sales, or it can also be a subject matter expert like a marketing person. What we're going to look at is sales intelligence. This is recording opportunities that are captured in the field on the iPad. And what you can see for this particular sales rep is you can drill down on a particular opportunity. You can see who the client is for that opportunity, the contacts that are involved in the opportunity, and the stage of the opportunity. And when you drill down on it, you can see who all the stakeholders in the opportunity are, their role in this particular opportunity, their goals and criteria for success, just like we saw it captured on the iPad. And then what we're seeing is that basically all the milestones that are achieved were recorded on the iPad. So milestones are any significant event. It can be a product recommendation, it can be a solutions or a capabilities presentation, a video that's given, a brochure that's sent from the iPad. Anytime that the stage of an opportunity is advanced, all these things are captured and recorded as a milestone. Now, if we go back up to product intelligence, we can see all the products that are available. Now, if this were the sales administrator view, what can happen is the sales administrator might be, as we said, a marketing person, and they're able to drill down on a product, but actually also edit it. Now, when you're editing a product, really what you're doing is we're taking raw product data, manufacturer and model, and we're putting metadata around it. We're also putting multimedia data. So that can be pictures, that can be videos, that can be brochures or other related documents such as manuals. It will also allow you to record basically any questions and answers specifically related to that product. We can see at the questions and answers platform, this is where we have a knowledge base of typical questions that are asked in the field and are answered by peers or subject matter experts. So again, on the iPad, we're able to search this data, and basically what we see is we see questions that are in real search terms and are answered by peers or other subject matter experts that are relevant to the particular subject. Now we have a shared knowledge base that is now across the entire company. So a newer rep with less tenure has the ability to at least find answers in front of the customer. So now what all this allows us to do, particularly in the product and the sales intelligence, is we're collecting data from the field, and they can use the analytics to understand what does that mean to the business and what sort of adjustments do we need to make. We're going to be using the cascading style sheets to skin our app on Force.com. We're coding a sales intelligence wizard, and this is where you build your secret sauce. So we take the PI approach, which is to go through the standards 5 steps of the buying process and create a sales process against that, where based upon your business and your industry and your typical customer scenarios, at each stage what we're identifying is typical milestones, we're identifying sales tubes that are out to the reps, and once we customize that, that becomes the baseline that's pushed out to all the iPad users.